after confirming and then finalizing the agreement with Heather online, we immediately got communication from Corbin. Wow, what a sweetheart. I'm telling you, I mean, from Heather to Corbin to Sarah, everybody through this whole chain of people on your team, man, are amazing. I get the whole script, right? I mean, I've been doing on-camera stuff all my life, and when I see how it's all storyboarded so beautifully, it just walks you through. Here are the buyers that are going to be on here. Here's the time to log in. You'll be invited in. Check your Zoom connection. Check your audio connection. Don't worry about anything. Get your, everything set up. And then when we go live, I'll give you a couple, I'll give you a minute ahead of that. And then we go live, and it literally was just seamless. It was like, okay, I've got the roadmap. I know where I'm going. I know what I need to do. It's perfectly clear. Here we go. And then the Q&A afterwards, it's just awesome. The interaction, it's like being in the booth, which of course everybody, I feel, I mean, there's so much energy in the booth when you do that. But you know what? These are changing times. And to be able to have the virtual experience and have these people on the other side, and I know I'm talking one-on-one with every one of them, it was just seamless. And then the follow-up, with everybody and their feedback that I gave, to ensure that everything is going seamless on both ends, is just remarkable. It's just so awesome. Of course, I could talk about it all day.